We got our first fuck you.
A big fuck you.
You got all your cards dealt out? Because that's effective.
So what brings you out here today?
A desire to get the public to ask, what the hell is going on here? What is this 9/11 truth? And if they sit down tonight at the dinner table and they talk about this, well, we've made some headway.
Great. What brings you out here?
I have this idealistic notion that we can save the Republic from fascism. I'm not sure it's going to work, but I figure it's worth a try. After 230 years, I think this Republic is worth saving. And I'm not going to let a bunch of corporate fascists steal it away from us.
To be here with like-minded people and to expose the truth, all sorts of truth, not just about 9/11, but about how America's going in general. Something's wrong. Something's really, really wrong, and I can't believe that people can't feel it. We just want America back. You know, we want to feel proud to be here. We want to feel proud of our nation, but torture and war and things like that, I can't be proud of that. I can't support that. I support people telling the truth and people being honest with each other, no matter what that means. People say we can't handle the truth. I don't believe that. I don't believe that at all.
Intense disdain for the current administration, and also to help wake people up to the truth about 9/11. I don't claim to know the total truth about 9/11, but I know the official story that we've been told is crock. All you have to do is just look into it a little bit, and things just don't add up. The government's telling us 2 plus 2 equals 5. It doesn't. No matter how hard you try, 2 plus 2 does not equal 5. It always equals 4. That's why I'm here.
What brings you out here this Friday?
It's the element.
Well, this is our 11th of the month event, so our organization wants to have a street demonstration every 11th of the month. We're not going to forget about the people that died on September 11th, and we want a real criminal investigation.
I'm hoping that people will look at our signs and just start to think about it, just question it, and then perhaps go home and look into it further.
They're meant within our own government, not the good, hardworking politician type, but the evil type. Now to run foreign relations, trilateral commission. People of that nature, they got in, they pulled it off. Not 19 hijackers and box cutters.
Well, the official version of 9/11 is not true. It's a lie, and this implies it was an inside job, and it's good to educate the public. Even when we're getting middle fingers, it at least shows that it's not this United We Stand propaganda that was around right after 9/11. So we are making progress, even though not everyone agrees with us.
Did that man call you an idiot?
Yes, he did.
Well, that wasn't very nice
no,
of him,
it's
was
not.
It? Should I yell at him?
No.
Oh,
we'll defend
God.
His right to call me an idiot.
Okay, we're out here for him.
Yeah.